What I didn't know was that Minecraft Education Edition, aka what I use to make Minecraft, I guess.
It's a trial thing, and you have to pay for a license to play it after. I don't know how to get the license. My trial is up. So unless I can get the paid-for version of Minecraft, there's going to be no more Minecraft, I guess. Bye.